Right now, police are looking for this man caught on video sexually assaulting a woman in Brooklyn Monday. He jumped on the woman's back, tackles her to the ground, and police say he reached inside her shorts and groped her. This was just after 8 p.m. near the corner of Morgan Avenue and Stagg Street in East Williamsburg. He was last seen running east on Stagg Street. If you recognize him, call NYPD's Crime Stoppers hotline at 1-800-577-TIPS. Katie Johnston for CBSN New York.